This will be a good view on board with Daniel Suarez. You hear Daniel out of the gas. He knows the 5 is coming up, and he knows the 5 isn't clear. He tries to lift out of the gas, but it's too late, and the 5 comes across his nose.
I think the 5 got free. I think the 5 got loose underneath him and just lost control of his car and turned back up into the 19. That's what it looked like to me.